hope you guys enjoyed that little video demo reel, I guess. All videos used in it were shot using this little lens right here. This lens is called a C-mount TV lens, and what it does is it helps to get that really nice 16mm film look. I bought it because I wanted to have really nice bokeh in the background, and I couldn't do that with the lenses I have, or I mean, I probably could, I don't know actually. It'll look like that when it's on your camera. So when using the C-mount TV lens on your Nikon J1, you're going to need to set it for both photo and video. You're going to need to set it to manual mode, and you're going to need to play around with the ISO. I will put a description of the song used, the video that inspired me to buy this camera lens, Amazon and eBay links. Yeah, I will see you guys some other time in the future, so bye!